The Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN Headline News Update.
Good morning, folks. This is Steve Rhodes coming to you live from the shores of drizzly Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 9 a.m. update, and currently got all the U.S. equity futures traded to the upside. The Dow's up 119, NASDAQ NQ is up 43, the S&P up 12, Russell 2000 up 7 points out there. We've got gold back $7, silver down 20 cents, platinum's off $15, light sweet crude, she's trading out at 80.17, that's off $1.43, natural gas off 9 pennies, trading out at 5.05. So what does all this mean? Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do here. We're going to quickly change over to the 30-minute time frame charts. We're going to take a look at those. The reason that we're going to do that is because of the patterns that are setting up at 9 o'clock in the morning. So it's the Russell 2000 in the lower right that has a confirmed TD9 count top. And that actually happened below TD9 count breakdown resistance. Now, what you're going to want to watch here is you're going to want to watch 2414. If price closes below that, we're likely to see a move to 2405, between 2405 and 2408. If price closes below 2405, you're looking at 2391. So you've got a topping pattern that's taking place inside the Russell. Inside of the Dow, right, its cousin right next to it on the left, it just formed, just as we were coming at 9 o'clock, it just created bar number 9. It is the high of the pattern. That says that a top or short-term top should form by 9:30. It can be the high of bars 8, which it wasn't, or bars 9 or the bar following 9. So this is suggesting as we come into the open here that the Dow is generating a topping signal. The Russell 2000, it can still make a higher high because it's in the bar following bar number 9 between now and 9:30. But you've got topping signals there. We don't have the topping signal inside the ES Mini. It needs to close above the current high, or not close above, it needs to trade above the current high of this pattern. The current high of this pattern is 46.56. You're at 46.55. So any move above that will create a valid bar number 8, which can be a top. That would occur by 9:30 out there, and that's right below TD9 count breakdown resistance, 46.59. The NQ is going to wait on these three to tell it what to do because it doesn't have a pattern whatsoever. Now, why is that important? It's important because of the trading during the last 8 trading days out here. And typically between 9:30 and 10 inside the U.S., we find out if U.S. are still sellers, which they have been ever since November the 5th out here. So I expect to see some selling just as we come out of the gate. The question is it sustained selling? And if it is, folks, and if you see it close below 46.45 inside the ES Mini, you can expect and anticipate lower price. Have a terrific trading day. Stay tuned for Tommy O'Brien. I'll see you next Monday at 1 o'clock. Take care, folks.